Welcome to the Mecca Library Arts and Craft. Today we will be making a dream catcher. You'll be needing feathers, beads, yarn, string, scissors, markers, any color of markers, and punch holes. Okay, so first we'll be coloring our paper plate. We'll be needing also a paper plate. So we'll be coloring any color that you want. Once you're finished however you want it to look, you're going to be folding it and cut it, and then you're going to cut around the edge. Please make sure, if you need help, ask an adult or a guardian to help you. Okay, now I'll be making the hole. Thank you. Okay, and then I'll be starting to put the string and yarn in each hole. Knot at the beginning. And I'll be going into each hole. Then I'll tie it here because I ran out of the yarn. I'll tie it here. Okay. Okay, I'll be making three holes here for the feathers. I'll tie it first. Let's tie it first. And so what I'm going to do is stick the feather inside where the beads are at. And just tie it up. Go, I have one done. Okay, so I'm finished putting in the last bead, and I'll be putting in the last of the feather Now I'm going to tie it up. Cut the excess string, and the last thing, another hole. And there you have it, the final craft. You'll have a nice dream catcher to hang up in your room. See you next time here at the Mecca Library in Arts and Craft. Bye.